Hey, stop scrolling. It was 2 weeks before my 30th birthday when I got diagnosed with breast cancer. A self-check helped save my life. Here's how you do it. So self-check today and take control.